All right, we are back in the swamps, Space Marine 2. Veteran difficulty. First ever run. And there is something dangerous out here, that's all we know. I hope you are enjoying this adventure. If you are, why not hit those like and subscribe buttons? Much appreciated if you do. Shop these? We can, but I think there seems to be some spiky plants. Yeah.
Xeno spotted.
The Cadians are running out of time. How close are you to the Prometheum facility?
Reaching the facility now.
You are making good time. We are going to need it.
These plants again, but there might be something here. Nope. For a second, it looked like there might be.
Special tactics ready.
Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. I was about to hit the T, but I think I missed the Q. Oh well. Rapid fire mid-range plasma pistol can be charged.
They will not get past this.
Hold left mouse button to charge up a plasma weapon. Charge shots take more ammo and cause the weapon to overheat more quickly. Yeah, that's usually how that works. Some hot plasma can do some damage.
Cordanus. Septimus. Damn it.
This is the work of a lictor.
Sergeant Gadriel to Resilient. Two of our brothers have fallen in battle. Send an apothecary.
Received. We shall honor them, Brother Sergeant.
Very nice. Oh, hello. A relic.
I am his until death.
So apothecaries are the guardians of the space chapter's gene seed, which is basically their most valuable possession. So that's why they try to recover Fallen Brothers' Oculus Bolt Carbine.
This will serve me well.
Restocking.
All right. Oh. Yeah, that didn't go so well.
Covering. Changing magazine.
Take it. I never grow tired of that. Slicing a big old Tyranid with the chainsaw. Have any more hidden loot? Yeah. Melt a rifle. I'm not sure I want to do that.
Very good.
Reloading.
Wonder if these are the ones that spreads the toxins, or if there was a certain enemy that I just didn't see and then kill. Could have been either one of those. That's a Space Marine drop pod. Another fallen brother.
A fine gift from the Forge.
No. Well, can we only have one of these? How does that even work?
He dares.
mission secured. Indeed.
Maybe I should just go up there because I'm not sure I'm hitting it, weirdly enough. Oh, that was good. Ourselves a sniper, and I don't think we've had one before, so this is very interesting. How good are they? And I think usually it's usually it's Space Marine Scouts or Initiates, I think they're called, that have the sniper rifles. What's this?
Loading up. Restocking.
I think we can get up there.
Snipers! Watch your sidelines!
Ouch!
Changing magazine!
Oh, so that's what that is. Okay. I have to say though, this is not like the most efficient gun ever.
I
think we'll actually... No.
Let us get to work. Restocking.
Now let's go with that.
Mission secured.
I think we should go up and kill these guys first. Old combat knife.
Restocking.
Anything else up here? This is where we came from, right?
Yeah.
With this, we shall defy death's grasp.
Oh, so my old one was automatically used when I was down, like, third time? Which I think usually means that...
We can cut through this bunker.
Gather by the entrance.
So it's basically, it's, a third revive instead of getting the game over. You can have the guard relic. That is not bad.
Small arms fire. It sounds close.
Yes, we have survivors out here.
Guardsmen, assist them. Did themselves proud. They died honorably.
Come, our own duty is not yet done.
I mean, I'm sorry. feel kind of sad for the Cadians. They are the very definition of cannon fodder. Sorry. What's that up there? Is this where we're supposed to go? If I pilfer? Wow, there's quite a few data slates on this level. Feeling I might be needing that.
This is it. Weapons ready.
Come and taste death, vermin.
Some ammo.
This will serve me well.
Yes.
flanks!
Changing magazine!
Better.
Major Sarkana, you were correct. There was a lictor out here.
I suspect you have already dealt with it.
Indeed. It will not trouble you again.
Very good, my lord.
That was a bit of a challenge, not gonna lie. We actually had quite a few stims in the area, which I noticed now.
A moment, brothers.
That, you evil foliage. In the Emperor's name, you shall die, I guess. Anything up here?
The Lictor is a capable foe.
A welcome challenge.
Were the Lieutenant not with us, I fear we would have joined Cordanus and Septimus.
Perhaps they faced more than one.
No. Lictors hunt alone.
In this case, it shall hunt no more.
Stabilizing vitals.
Might as well use them when we have a surplus.
They will not get past this.
Facilities in ruin.
Let us hope Nozick's research remains intact.
Archmagos, we have arrived.
At last, move to the lower levels. If lifts are functioning, route equals damage.
If indeed, and that is a question we will bring with us into the next part, because I think it's time to take a power break. Thank you all for following along in my Space Marine 2 adventure. I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. If you are, why not hit those like and subscribe buttons, and we will press on in the next part.